The relationship goes back for over a decade. I was invited to Sweden to come and examine the product. And what we determined was that this was an exceptional product and no risk of harm to the baby.